And here we go! The final showdown!
This is just overwhelming. Amazing. How did Thaddeus make a flying machine in the 1800s? Bet this thing still works.
Oh, I'm sure it's operational.
Dr. M, glad you could see all this. I know you've been looking forward to it.
Looking forward to all this and your death.
Come on, aren't we supposed to banter a little?
I only talked much. And then he said no.
What the heck is this? How is this? Is this the? That's how much help that sign has. You jerk.
You're as weak as your father.
Really? You're gonna be starting with that? You jerk. Good here. Not fireballs now.
Telling you, it's not the same with me and Bentley.
You might be right. He risked his life to defend you.
I'd do the same for him.
Fine. Your father was never such a good friend.
We're all individuals. I might be part of all this, a member of the Cooper line, but in the end, I'm just me. Not Henriette, Thaddeus, Slight and Common, Ryuichi, or my father. Just Sly.
Please, keep your touchy. Referee to yourself. I can't stomach it. So much of dirty attention, grubbing thieves. All of you, thieves!
Hey, it's Carmelita!
Hold it right there. Both of you thieves are going to jail.
Nice to see you, gorgeous.
You too.
Oh, a love interest. I might be beaten, but I'll make you suffer.
Not her! No one hurts my criminal.
There we go. Dr. M's done.
What happened?
Sly?
Where are we? What is this place?
So, can you remember anything?
No. Who are you? You look familiar.
I'm Inspector Carmelita Montoya Fox.
And who am I?
You? You're my partner, Constable Cooper.
Well, partner, we better get out of here. The ceiling's gonna go. I haven't got much time.
Let's go.
Here goes Bentley.